Aquí. Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money.
The cloudburst will spread my toxin for miles in an instant. It will be terrorism in its purest form.
When you saw him, who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Have you seen Batman's car? It turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
Well, it's obvious. He's government funded.
bet my life on it, friend. Think about it. Gotham City is a crime-ridden hellhole, right? The police can't do anything about it, because they've got to worry about due process and brutality lawsuits and accountability and all that other bureaucratic bullcrap. Yeah, but Batman? Why, he's just some vigilante operating outside the law and answering to nobody, right? Yeah. Is he hell? He's a CIA-funded secret agent operating extrajudicially and illegally on American soil. And that's how he can afford all those cool toys.
Kinda makes sense.
You're damn right it makes sense. I'll forward you a video I saw online.
That guy actually thought he could double-cross Scarecrow. Doesn't sound like much of a genius to me.
How long does it take to charge a cloudburst anyway?
Scarecrow's got a plan with that machine of his.
Knight's got the bat in his sights. He's gonna take him real soon.
Streets? Guns on the buildings? Where these militia boys come from? Scarecrow show back on.
She wasn't the first of your allies to fall at your feet. How many more will die before the curtain comes down on your misguided crusade?